more video coming on the H3 going towards Honolulu. This is the Ko'olau mountain range. Marine Corps Base Kaneohe is about 10 miles behind us. So here's the town of Kaneohe and Marine Corps Base Kaneohe out there, white ball on top of the mountain. That's the Veterans Cemetery back over there. I know it's kind of hard to see now with the trees in front of it, but should have some nice views coming up here in a minute once we get through the tunnel. So again, we're on the H3 going towards Honolulu. Felisa, it almost looks like driving up to NORAD Mountain, huh, over there in Colorado Springs. There's a pretty good view right there. You can see off in the distance, just to the left of the hill with the white ball on it, you see the airstrip out there at Marine Corps Base Kaneohe. All right. And now into the Tetsumo Harano Tunnel.